The Winter Olympics. Beijing 2022. The Winter Olympics will be held in Beijing, China in February 2022. It will be so exciting. Do you know all the Winter Olympic sports? Bobsled has 4 and 2 man events. You need to work together as a team. Luge is super fast and you need perfect control and aerodynamics. Skeleton is scary. You race down the track head first. Figure skating has grace and beauty. Ski jumping. You can jump in the 70 meter or 90 meter events. The aerials and moguls are exciting hill events. Snowboarding is thrilling and you try to do a perfect run. Slalom, you downhill ski but you go through many gates until the finish. Slopestyle is the newest Winter Olympic sport. It's not just jumping but you also have to use the obstacles. Olympic hockey is fought over by many countries, both women's and men's. Cross-country skiing takes a lot of stamina. There's classic and sprint and many distances. The biathlon combines cross-country skiing with shooting. It's very demanding. There's also cross-country skiing relay events. Which country will win? Nordic combined is 2 events in one, cross-country skiing and ski jumping. Snowcross is a race down the hill on a snowboard. Ski cross is a race down the hill on skis. Short track speed skating is even more exciting. It's crowded and there are a lot of crashes. Curling involves throwing rocks and getting closest to the middle of the circle. Everybody will be talking about the Winter Olympics. What sports will you be following? The end.